at me for a minute, and I'm gonna write a song. We're gonna put a song together based on what you throw at me. So it's gonna be like a little freestyle, you know what I mean, cipher, if you will. So, whatever y'all throw at me, that's the first thing I'm gonna write something off the cuff on that topic. And we're gonna do some other stuff, some original joints, but this is what I wanna kinda do for here today. And then we're gonna rock out a little earlier. So, to begin, so, I said I was gonna do it. So y'all vibe with me. We're gonna do a song on D&P.
There you go, there you go.
I can't just say that. You know what I'm talking about? My man's recording over here. You gonna give me fire. And on the ball. All right, check it out. That's you. What you think about? How can you just go there in the first round? Pressing your head, I'm trying to figure out what would make a man just wanna do. There's so much more to a woman than what's between her legs. There's so much more to a man than thinking with your other hand. Of this story is it can't always be about D&P. It can't always be about D&P. It can't always be about D&P. Cause if it is, then you probably lose your woman and your friend. Feel what you're saying, man. Cause ain't nothing worse than giving a woman all you got. Hey, all she can say is I'm tired. We can do it maybe tomorrow. Yeah. Ain't nothing more worse than a woman that wants it from her man. But when you give her the deed, you only give her 30 seconds. Story is simply about that it can't always be about it. It can't always be about it. I ain't gonna say it all the way. It can't always be about it. Cause if it is, then you're probably gonna lose a real good friend. In your head, not what's just in your pants. A good man wanna know what's in your heart, not just what you can do in the machine. A good man wants to know, after I roll and we come in these sheets, can you raise my children right? And you're going back to the bar for another drink. What? skip,